and gutters.
And we're back. Good morning once again. 6:43 is the time. Time for weather on the threes. It's actually a very comfortable start to the morning here. Temps for most of us in the 50s. Lots of sunshine. We'll be rain-free at least through the next 3 days. We do have to watch Friday evening into Friday night. That looks like our one main chance of showers and storms really the next week. And right now, the severe weather threats look to be northeast of us. We're in kind of that moderate or marginal category, meaning we could see a couple of stronger storms. Right now, the chance for that, only about 40%. We'll just see if they can build that far south and west on the front. I think they will. But again, if we could keep that during the overnight, that would be good because a lot of that's quickly out of here for the weekend. Here's the problem this morning. Sun glare. Look at this. Heidi and Giles headed back east. That sun right there in your face. But that's it. No other weather concerns. We got light winds, comfortable temps, 54 degrees, and no rain since midnight with that northwest breeze at 7. In fact, just about everybody in the 50s at the current time. Lincoln, you're 59. Columbus, currently a little cooler at 54. You share that reading with Dennis in Iowa. It warms a little bit to the south right now. Clarinda, 59. And both Falls City and Maryville, Missouri, checking in at 57. All right, sliding our vantage point a little bit east here. You can see your local intersections, neighborhoods with our street level mapping here. Back toward the Irvington exit, just sunshine. That's the big thing we've got today. All the metro, 480, 680, I-80, Highway 6 as you go back to the southwestern part of the metro there, looking pretty good. Eastern, central Nebraska, okay. Western Iowa, northwest Missouri, dry, mostly clear. I do have a dense fog advisory off over southeastern parts of Iowa. And I point that out because if we get into those fog-prone areas the next hour or so, you could see a little bit of fog develop, some of the low-lying areas in and around the bluff. So keep that in mind. Otherwise, shower and storms from St. Louis up toward Chicago, another little area of rain back toward Denver, and that is about it. So drying out, a majority of our next week is going to stay that way. As you can see, there's the front that moved through here yesterday, still bringing clouds and a few storms. All right, as we head back across the area here, you got the good close look at Lincoln there. Quiet that way. Temps everywhere warming the 70s by lunchtime. And then as we head towards this evening, still mainly clear. We'll start to slip back just a little bit after we hit a high of 79. And with that little change, lots of sun, light west to northwest winds. That keeps threat tracker in the green or low category. Quiet tonight, a similar start tomorrow morning to where we are right now. Mostly clear, a little patchy fog. Cool, comfortable at about 55. And then the forecast for tomorrow through the day calls for sunshine. Little warmer, I think we'll bounce up to 82 and then get up into the mid-80s Friday. With that, a bit of a breeze, a little more humidity, and there's that chance, about 40% right now for a shower storm Friday evening, Friday night. Most of that should be out of here quickly Saturday morning, a little breezy behind that front with a high of 78. And then we climb the stairs again early next week, back to 80 Sunday, 82 Monday, and around 84 on Tuesday with minimal chances of moisture. However, the first two or three weeks of June continues to run us through the back half of our peak severe weather season. Of course, we all know around the College World Series, it's either hot or we have bad storms or both. So keep storm shield handy just in case. Might need this a little bit Friday evening. We'll have to wait and see how that plays out. But right now, most of those threats will be north and east of us. But this will keep you covered either way. Outside this morning, the big thing to worry about is sunshine and sun glare. Keep the sunglasses handy. Let's go back to Cammie for more on our morning drive here.